the best adapted single screen to multiplex cinema. Known for years as the finest family destination in Moradabad, Miglani Cinema has a memoir of heritage present in the city. Remembered as one of the most iconic, customer-oriented and popular cinema, it joined hands with India's fastest-growing multiplex chain, MOVIETIME. And this 979-seater single screen is now converted to a three-screen state-of-the-art multiplex. The new multiplex has recliners that are first of its kind in Moradabad, offering latest projection system, 3D-enabled screens with real-life thrilling sound and magnificent lobby space, custom-made lobby interior, and advanced technological integration both on and off-screen. Ladies and gentlemen, the IMAX Big Cine Award for the best adapted single screen to multiplex cinema goes to MOVIETIME Miglani Cinema, Moradabad, Uttar Pradesh. Can we have the video, please? Invite on stage Mr. Ayush Kapoor, director of MOVIETIME Cinemas, to receive this award. Congratulations, gentlemen, and may I please request you to kindly say a few words on winning this award.
Thank you Cine Expo, thank you IMAX for giving us this award, really grateful for it. For those of you who don't know, MOVIETIME had started off as a single screen in 1968, and it's with Mr. Kashmiri himself right there, he had provided us with the seats. And over the years we've grown, we are family-owned multiplex chain. And in the last year, we've doubled up from 38 screens to around 74 screens. And by the end of this year, we'll have 100 plus screens in India and another 150 in South America, Peru. Thank you so much. Once again, converting any single screen to a multiplex would be a challenge for any architect. So I would request my architect, Mr. Sunil Kaushik, to say a few words about that, please.
Good evening, everybody. Like since morning, I've been also going through those panel discussions about parallel formats coming into force. As long as we people keeps on getting opportunity in creating these kind of awesome cinemas, I'm sure you people need not to worry about those parallel platforms. It's all about the presentation of the product, and the product is the movie. And we can create awesome spaces where these products can be presented in a manner which none of the other formats can beat. So let's hope for the better future for all the cinema operators. Thanks.